Hello, Kyle Heiser from Johnson Motors in New Richmond, Wisconsin here, and with me today I have a 2020 Silverado Trail Boss. 144,000 miles on this guy, but it sure doesn't look like it. Walking around it, I just see a few minor blemishes, but that's to be expected with that many miles. Here's one of them right here, it's a little nick in the paint. A nice tonneau cover here, as well as a spray and bed liner. If you can see anything here, it's kind of dark. Yeah, other than those few little spots, I mean, this thing is super clean. Look in the back seat here, doesn't look like those have ever been used. I have all weather floor mats all the way through. Passenger side here, of course, we are leather seats, they are heated also. The only other blemish I'm seeing really is just a little bit of use in the front. You can tell it's spent a lot of time on the highway, just a few little rock chips, but nothing major. A really well taken care of truck. I can tell you that when we took it in, we did put a new rear main seal on it and replace the front brake pads. So those should be good for quite a while. Hop inside here. Like I said, we do have heated seats and heated steering wheel. Nice big screen for your rear view camera, radio, Android Auto, Apple CarPlay, whatever you want to put up there. Yeah, really nice truck here. If you have any questions about it, or if you'd like to schedule a test drive, you can call me directly on my cell phone. Again, my name is Kyle, and my number is 651-246-3525. Or you can call our main line at 715-246-2261. Thank you so much for watching, and have a great day.